We're looking at directly now our tea plants. You can notice how the stems, I mean the bottom, the trunk is actually so thick, and it's just this, they've kept them at a short thing. They've trimmed them and kept them short, and then you get the leaves that go up, and you can see the light green leaves, which are the absolute so the very top ones, see how they are? These are just growing. This one, they've got like a razor edge on them. You can see the top layer is very light green, so you can see. Obviously I'm going to pluck one and try to eat it, because you can consume tea by eating it also, right? So here we go. High antioxidant levels.